Chairman. Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I rise to honor a modern-day forefather who rekindled the foundational beliefs of our country, a leader who earnestly believed in American exceptionalism and the durable power of individual aspirations. At a time when the prevailing mood in our country suggested that our best days were in the past, a time when the challenges seemed larger than our capacity to meet them, President Reagan gave us a reason to hope. Through his words, through his actions, he forced us to take a hard look at ourselves, and in doing so, recapture the ideals that made this nation great. Hard work, perseverance, personal responsibility, the collective belief that when working together, greatness is always within our grasp. One by one, he re-inspired the robust American spirit of optimism that sustains us as individuals and unifies us as a country. He was a founding father of the new America, and for that, we honor his memory and remain forever grateful.
Thank you very much, Trey.